Then we had a great season. Kids came together, developed skills and conditioning and drills was on point. We're going to have to try to get a better nucleus of guys to come together, get a full team, and I think we'll be a better team to come.
Season this year?
Good.
You hold it down?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now you like your squad?
Yeah.
Tell me something about your team that you like.
The chemistry.
Yeah, y'all win some championships?
Yeah.
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
So how was the season this year? What you like best about the season this year?
We got the state champions.
So, you gonna do it again and again?
Yes.
What you gonna do out there when you out there?
Show off.
What's going up? Your season was good, wasn't it? What did you like best about the season?
Making people fall.
Is that what you like? What did you like crossing people over? You got that move down? What's good? You have a good season this year?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you like best about the season?
That I got accepted to that All-Star thing.
What's up? What's up, you know what I'm saying? Your teammates. You like your teammates? What you like best? What you like best about your teammates? What's up, Mr. Knock 'em Out?
What's up?
What's good with you?
What do you always do? You was cooking eggs this morning and you got it on FaceTime.
Oh, you was cooking eggs? Okay, you shepping it up now, huh? That's what's up, man. What's up, man? How was the season, man? You like the season this year?
Yeah.
You got it in? You know what I'm saying? What'd you like best about the season?
That slap the guy.
That can't be for real basketball wise. Not knocking niggas out, man.
Next time you play point guard.
Yeah, I got to play point guard.
Yeah, okay. Work on that. We'll see what's up. Would you like your teammates?
Yeah.
Yeah, what'd you like best about playing with your teammates?
Pass me along.
Buckets this year, huh? What's up? You like this season?
Yeah.
Was it fun? Tell me what you like most about this season.
How many tournaments we won?
Huh?
How many tournaments we won?
That's what's up. You ready to put it in?
biggest thing I thought for me is learning how to play together, learning how to control their temper, do not let the moment get too big for them, and excel in all aspects of the game, that the skills, the conditioning, and the drills that we were teaching, and just become better as a unit. Next season, I'm looking for that growth that all these kids have. Everybody has big time potential on this team. I think the biggest thing is getting us as coaches and as skills and conditioning coaches to develop, become better basketball players.